Today we're taking a look at Adobe Premiere's new color match feature, and that starts right now. Hey guys, Ryan Camp with the Piedmont Motion Picture Company. Thank you so much for joining me today. If this is your first time finding us, this channel features gear reviews, short films, and filmmaking tutorials just like this one. So if you're interested in any of that stuff, please consider subscribing. This past week, Adobe added some awesome new features to Premiere and After Effects, and one that I found very useful is the new color match feature, which you can find in Premiere. This is a new feature that allows you to quickly compare and match colors from separate shots with the simple click of a button. Today I'm going to walk you through how to use this handy new feature in three easy steps, and hopefully, if you're anything like me, it'll help you speed up your workflow and help you get more consistent when color matching shots, which can be pretty difficult at times, at least for me anyway. So let's head over to the computer and check it out.
Along with the color match feature, Adobe has also added a new comparison view, which comes in real handy when trying to match two shots like we will be doing here. To activate comparison view, open up the Lumetri panel and go to the Color Wheels and Match section. All of the new features are located here, including the new comparison view button. There's also a handy shortcut button to switch to this view located at the bottom of the program monitor. You want to select a reference position via the slider bar, timecode, or you can jump between edit points with arrows. Select the target location by positioning the playhead over the desired clip. Once you have your reference and your target set in place, you can now adjust the comparison view to the desired display. You can choose either side-by-side or vertical-horizontal split. While in your split mode, you can drag the location of the split to view specific areas of the screen, which is really cool. Now we're ready to apply the match. The button to apply the match is also located in the Lumetri panel. You can find it just beneath the comparisons view. Using the face detection option will adjust the color match based on the reference's skin tone and apply them to the target. Once you apply a match, you'll see the color wheels in the Lumetri panel adjust accordingly. You can use the wheels and sliders here to further tweak the match if need be. And once you're done, you can save any adjustments you've made as a look file. That way you can apply them to other clips in the future.
Question of the day. What do you guys think about the new color match feature found in Premiere? Is this something that you see yourself using quite often, or are you not too impressed with the results? Let me know in the comments below. You can follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Piedmont Motion. Please check out our digital store for more awesome filmmaking resources. Become a patron of this channel for exclusive content and to help us grow. I really hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And that does it for today, guys. I am Ryan, and I will see you on the next Piedmont Motion Picture Show.